the Italian co-belligerent army, Army of the South, or Italian Liberation Corps were names applied to the Royal Italian Army during the period when it fought on the side of the Allies during World War II, that is to say from September 1943 onwards. During the same period, the pro-Allied Italian Royal Navy and Italian Royal Air Force were known as the Italian Co-belligerent Navy and Italian Co-belligerent Air Force, respectively. From September 1943, pro-Axis Italian forces became part of the newly formed Italian Social Republic. The Italian co-belligerent army was the result of the Allied armistice with Italy on September 8, 1943. King Victor Emmanuel III dismissed Benito Mussolini as Prime Minister in July 1943 following the Allied invasion of southern Italy, and nominated Marshal of Italy Pietro Badoglio instead, who aligned Italy with the Allies. Although the co-belligerent army provided over 20,000 men for the Allied cause, it was greatly outnumbered by the partisans of the Italian resistance, who fielded up to 80,000 men on the Allied side, including perhaps 30,000 fighters in the Italian Communist Party's partisan units. Formation. On 28 September 1943, the Italian co-belligerent army began when its first military unit was formed in tented reorganization camps near Lecce. Some of the first soldiers in this unit had just barely managed to escape internment by the Germans. In accordance with Royal Army Order 70-V, the Italian First Motorized Combat Group was created. The unit included elements of two divisions of the old Italian Royal Army, the 18th Infantry Division Messina and the 58th Infantry Division Legnano. The 1st Motorized Combat Group had a strength of 295 officers and 5,387 men. The first action of the 1st Motorized Combat Group was in the Cassino sector at Montelungo. This action did much to remove the Allied distrust of the Italian soldiers fighting on their side. The unit suffered heavy casualties and performed well enough. Following service with the American 5th Army and reorganization, the 1st Motorized Combat Group was transferred to the Polish 2nd Corps on the extreme left of the British 8th Army, Italian Liberation Corps. On 17 April 1944, the formation assumed the name Italian Liberation Corps. The continuous influx of volunteers made it necessary to form further formations. The KIL was organized in two new divisions, the Nembo and the Utila. The Nembo division was formed around the old Royal Army's parachute division of the same name. The Utila division was formed around the 1st Motorized Combat Group and was named after its commander, General Umberto Utila. In early 1944, a 5,000-man force of Italians fought on the Gustav Line around Monte Cassino and acquitted itself well. The Italians once again suffered heavy casualties. Italian co-belligerent army from late 1944 to 1945. After the Battle of Filartrano, Italian troops were sent to the rear lines to rest and retrain. In the meantime, they were re-kitted with standard British Commonwealth equipment, including battle dress uniforms and helmets. By early 1945, the KIL had outgrown itself. It was used as the nucleus for six separate combat groups: Cremona, Legnano, Friuli, Mantova, Fisno, and Folgore. Each combat group was the equal to a weak division and was equipped with British uniforms, materiel and weapons. The established strength for each was 432 officers, 8,578 other rank, 116 field guns, 170 mortars, 502 light machine guns, and 1,277 motor vehicles. The combat groups were given the names of old Royal Army divisions and followed the component numbering system of the component regiments to some extent. These groups were attached to various American and British formations on the Gothic Line. The following is the order of battle of the Italian co-belligerent army as of April 1945. The chief of staff of the armed forces high command was Marshal Giovanni Messer, while the chief of staff of the army was Lieutenant General Paolo Berardi. Combat groups: each infantry regiment fielded 3 infantry battalions. A mortar company armed with British ML 3-inch mortars and an anti-tank company armed with British QF 6-pounder guns. The artillery regiments consisted of 4 artillery groups with British QF 25-pounder guns, 1 anti-tank group with British QF 17-pounder guns and 1 anti-air group armed with British versions of the Bofors 40mm gun. Cremona Combat Group with men from the 44th Infantry Division Cremona, attached to British 5th Corps, Major General Primieri 21st Infantry Regiment 22nd Infantry Regiment 7th Artillery Regiment CXLIV Engineer Battalion. Friuli Combat Group with men from the 20th Infantry Division Friuli, attached to British 10th Corps, Major General Scattini 87th Infantry Regiment 88th Infantry Regiment 35th Artillery Regiment CXX Engineer Battalion. Folgore Combat Group with men from the 184th Airborne Division Nembo, attached to British 13th Corps, Major General Moragi Nembo Parachute Regiment Italian Navy San Marco Regiment Folgore Artillery Regiment CLXXXIV, Engineer Battalion. Legnano Combat Group, attached to U.S. 2nd Corps, Lieutenant General Utila 68th Infantry Regiment with men from the 58th Infantry Division Legnano Special Infantry Regiment, with 2 ex-Alpini battalions and 1 ex-Bersaglieri battalion. 11th Artillery Regiment with men from the 104th Motorized Division Mantova LI Engineer Battalion. Mantova Combat Group, Major General Bologna 76th Infantry Regiment with men from the 54th Infantry Division Napoli 114th Infantry Regiment with men from the 104th Motorized Division Mantova 155th Artillery Regiment with men from the 155th Infantry Division Emilia CIV Engineer Battalion. Paisno Combat Group with men from the 152nd Infantry Division Paisno, Major General Baraudo Di Prolomo 235th Infantry Regiment 336th Infantry Regiment 152nd Artillery Regiment CLII Engineer Battalion. Auxiliary divisions: in addition to the combat groups, the Italian co-belligerent army included also a force of 8 auxiliary divisions, around 200,000 men strong, largely employed by the Allies in various support and logistical activities. Those auxiliary units were the following: 205th Division, 51 Gruppo Aviasi and 52 Gruppo Aviasi and 53 Gruppo Aviasi and 54 Gruppo Aviasi and 55 Gruppo Aviasi and 209th Division, 210th Division, 212th Division, the largest of the auxiliary divisions. At its heights, its complement exceeded 44,000 men operating in an assigned area of operations extended from Naples to Pisa and Livorno. 227th Division, 228th Division, 230th Division, 541 Infantry, Coast Artillery and AA Artillery Regiment 403 Pioneer and Labour Regiment 404 Pioneer and Labour Regiment 406 Pioneer and Labour Regiment 501 Security Battalion 510 Security Battalion 514 Security Battalion 21 Supply Trains Group 231st Division. On the whole, the Italian co-belligerent army made up 1/8 of the fighting force and 1/4 of the entire force of 15th Army Group of the Allied Forces. Internal security divisions not directly dependent from the Allied headquarters in Italy. The co-belligerent army also deployed 3 internal security divisions for internal security duties. Internal Security Division Sabo de Rinena on Sicily, I Security Brigade 45th Infantry Regiment 46th Infantry Regiment 2 Security Brigade 145th Infantry Regiment detached from the 227th Coastal Division 16th Field Artillery Regiment CXXX Italian Engineer Battalion. Internal Security Division Auster in Palermo on Sicily 3 Security Brigade 5th Infantry Regiment 6th Infantry Regiment IV Security Brigade 139th Infantry Regiment detached from the 47th Infantry Division Barry 22nd Field Artillery Regiment 28th Engineer Battalion. Internal Security Division Calabria in Cagliari on Sardinia V Security Brigade 59th Infantry Regiment 60th Infantry Regiment VI Security Brigade. 236th Infantry Regiment detached from the 152nd Infantry Division Pisno 40th Field Artillery Regiment 31 Engineer Battalion, Italian Army. In 1946, the Kingdom of Italy became the Italian Republic. In a similar manner, what had been the Royalist co-belligerent army simply became the Italian Army. Famous members: Carlo Azeglio Ciampi, President of the Italian Republic from 1999 to 2006, Eugenio Corta, Giovanni Messa, Gianni Agnelli, Valerio Zerlini, Clemente Primieri, Umberto Utila.